We must engage all levels of society. The Intelligent Energy Funding Program will provide its contribution. I am pleased to announce that this year's application period starts today with 56 million available. Secondly, there is an urgent need to reduce administrative barriers to development of renewable energy projects and the needed infrastructures. Thirdly, the heating sector must be addressed in order to use the huge potential for renewable energy deployment.